Okay, guys, basically there's a new obby made by FatPaps, and it's called Crazy Bank Estus Obby.
So now, let's go. Hey, it's Sam! Yeah, it is. Oh, the animations in this game. Oh, okay. Oh, collect all. FatPaps' obbies are like more advanced now. Even though you guys should want me to say Sploshy or something. Even though they're the same creators. Should I just collect the thing? Or should I just go? Oh, construction site. No, let me just... What? That was strange. Okay, what should I get? And Oh yeah, go up here. Why don't I dress up as? Okay, new thing to FatPaps for zombies. Yay! Oh wait, there was the coin there, I should have collected it. I'll collect this one. Very advanced. And Dennis Daly down there. The animations in this game. I mean, there's some player floating. Don't know why, but there is. Whoa, this one's keep on moving. Oh, back to my original form. Oh yeah, got my new shades. Oh, the animations, though. Wait, what the? There's another Daniel. Oh, I go here. I thought I've been to that door before or something. A bow? Oh yeah. Could use that too. Thank you. Oh, they're not timer type of platforms. No! Go back to the beginning. Oh, and let me... We got a key! They make it so, like, animated. It rose from the lava. Oh! Okay, that's interesting. Go around here. A chest. Wait, why did the music start? Oh, we've got the big hands. It's a boss. Wait, what do I do?
It's a hard knock life.
What the? What do I do? No! What the? How am I supposed to know? Finally, and Fat Paps's edits his obbies like a baby crying. This bank is so crazy, like. Like, why would they even have this? Oh. Key card. Oh, here's the... I didn't know I was supposed to jump, what? Hey! Like how, like, the train driver just breaks the thing and... Oh... Okay, that's not supposed to be happening. You're not gonna survive. Or are we? So, skeleton. Oh my god. The bats. Okay, go shit.
A flying Dutchman. Is that what you say?
What the? Oh, okay, Oh, I see. Oh, he's gone. Have to do some concentration. Oh, that's... Oh, see a miner. Just doing the job. Oh, look at this. Look at us escape. Bingo! Oh, ho, ho, ho. I'm not gonna... This is very dangerous. But anyway, I've done it. Wait, let me go and get down. Whoa, whoa. What the? Oh, I have to do that. Oof. What do I do? Oh, I escaped. Guys, finger, we are in trouble. What to do? What to do? All right, it's time to go. Hey, look. How is this guy not seeing this? Oh, like Five Nights at Freddy's. What the? How? Oh yeah, I opened something. Whoa, what did I open? Aww. What the? All done. Now it's working, and why is it on fire? And oh, he busted it open. The Quidditch-Con. Oh, I see. Get those rusty screwdrivers out. the sewers. Feels a little, this part feels a little bit like a pack stabber level, if you know what I mean. Oh. Oh! Oh my, oh no. Wait, what, where's he gonna... Oh, it's the guy with the moustache.
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us. Stay treated, we get treated.
It's just this, but the, now, how could I tell?
This is something one
considers
the dark side of
heaven. Look at that service. Like what they did there. Too many lights everywhere. We made it. Dude, a nice countryside. Let me see. Oh, I have to click them all. Oh! That's awkward. I can just do something real quick. Oh, got a badge. Nice. Should I, like, seriously go back and collect all of the things, or... You know what I mean? For another vid? But, okay guys, we're gonna end the gameplay here. Please, have fun, give it a thumbs up, links comments below, don't forget to subscribe to Dennis and Sploshy or Fat Perps, wherever you say it, and subscribe.